Hello everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome to Mother English School Online Education. I am glad to see you all in a new session of mathematics. Let's begin our day with a meaningful thought. Thought for the day is, the best way to predict your future is to create it, said by Abraham Lincoln. Yes, my dear students, this is the not only best way but the only way to predict your future is to create it. And yes, you can do it if you can make hard work, because hard work has not any other option. It is said that no pain, no gain. So without wasting time, focus to create your own future. Okay, a very large best of luck to all my dear little students, and let's begin our session. So before we start, everyone sit straight, my dear, and look at the board. Everyone sit straight. Make your back straight. Now close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Open your eyes. Very good. Feeling happy? Yes. Shall we start the class? Now write the date and day in this corner. Everyone write today's date and day. Standard 1, subject maths. Write the heading revision FA2. As you all know that FA2 exams are going to be started, and since previous lecture we have started revision of FA2. So you all are ready to make more revision. Okay, if you want to learn and write in the classroom, what should you do? First of all, you have to sit with full attention. You have to make your back straight, and yes, the most important thing which you must have is your book and pencil. So let's start the class. First of all, let me inform you with paper style. Question number 1 is fill in the blanks. In previous lecture, we already have completed this. If you remember, yes, in today's lecture also we make a very quick revision for the same also. Question number 2 is write the name of a given shape. Question 3 is add the following. Question 4 is a problem sum. Question 5, complete the table from table number 3 and 4. So this is our paper style, and first of all we are going to make revision of previous lecture. I have taken a few slides so that you can memorize what we have completed in previous lecture, not each and every. Okay, so everyone write down in your book a S Q U A R E square has four equal sides, then put full stop. A square has four equal sides. Leave one line and then write, a triangle has three equal sides. A triangle has three equal sides. Leave one line and then write, 65 is equal to 6 tens and 5 ones. As we are doing revision, you must copy, my dear students. Are you all writing with me na? Write down, 65 is equal to 6 tens and 5 ones. 32 is equal to 3 tens and 2 ones. 32 is equal to 3 tens and 2 ones. Okay, this was a very quick revision of previous lecture that we already have completed this topic. Now everyone write the new heading in your book. WRITE, write. THE, the NAME, name of. GIVEN, given. SHAPE, shape. Write the name of a given shape. Everyone write this heading in your book. Completed. Now look at the board. Here I have drawn a square for you. So you all have to draw the square. One line, two line, three line, four line. And yes, with the help of scale, make a blank or box beside the shape. Now we are going to write the spelling, the name of this shape. As you all know that this is a square shape, but what is the spelling for that? Everyone copy this, S Q U A R E square. Everyone copy this, S Q U A R E square. Again I am going to repeat, S Q U A R E square. Okay, is everyone completed? Very good. Then leave some space and draw the another shape. Look at the board. Here we have triangle. So again, take the help of your scale and draw the triangle. Draw one slanting line, another slanting line, and join it with slipping line. make a blank or draw a square or rectangle like me. Draw a box so that you can write the name between that box. Completed, everyone? So here we are going to write the name of the shape. Everyone, copy this and repeat 4 times after me. T R I A N G L E, triangle. T R I A N G L E, triangle. T R I A N G L E, triangle. My dear students, I'm going to repeat this again and again so that you all can repeat after me and you all can memorize it. So this is the shape triangle. And here we have copied the name for the same, which is T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. What exactly you have to do? Yes, you have to write the name of this given shape. Okay? Here we have a rectangular shape. Rectangle. So draw the shape with the help of scale and draw the line just beside that so that you can write the name for the respective shape. Everyone has completed. So now here we are going to write the name of shape. R E C T A N G L E, rectangle. Everyone, repeat after me. R E C T A N G L E, rectangle. R E C T A N G L E, rectangle. Very good. Now, with the help of bangle, make a circle shape. Which shape is this? Circle. And we have to write the name for the same. So, write down the name. C I R C L E, circle. Everyone, write the spelling. C I R C L E, circle. C I R C L E, circle. Okay. So here we have completed question number 2. Write the name of a given shape. Write the heading A double D add T H E the F O double L O W I N G, following. Add the following. I'm waiting for you. Each and everyone has to complete the heading. Add the following. This is our question number 3. And we are going to make revision for the same. Add the following. Everyone, write the sum. 7474 plus 1. You have to write number 1 at the place of 1s, just beside number 4. 7474 plus 1. Is everyone copied the sum? So now, if we want to solve the sum, first of all, we have to solve the ones column. Now look at the board and tell me which numbers are there at the ones place. There are 4 plus 1. So first of all, we are going to solve it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have to add one more to it. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 4 plus 1, we get 5. Write down number 5, my dear students. Now move towards the tens column. Here 7 is alone. There isn't any number there. So we have to write the same number 7. 74 plus 1 is equal to 75. This is the solution of this sum. Is everyone completed? Very good. Write down the new sum, which is 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5. We need the 5 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus 5. So we need 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now count it. How many objects are all together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 5 plus 5, we get number 10. Here, you have to write a 0 at 1's place. Just beside number 5, when you have to write number 1 at 10's place. So I am waiting for you, my dear. Everyone, copy this sum in your book. Make sure that you have to write just between the box. Look, this is same like your square line book. You are having the boxes same like this. So at 1's place, write 5. In the another box, make a sign of plus 5 and write the answers respectively. 1 at 10's place, when 0 at 1's place. Okay? Is everyone completed? Write down the new sum. Number 3030 plus 4040. Write number 3 at 10's place, 0 at 1's place, plus 4 at 10's place, 0 at 1's place. 30 plus 40. Everyone, copy this sum properly. This is same like your square line book, so you have to copy the same. Okay, now whenever we are going to solve, first of all we have to solve the ones place. Look, there present a 0 at ones column. So 0 plus 0, we get a 0. Copy the number. Now move towards solving tens column. There present a 3 plus 4. 1, 2, 3. We have to add 4 more to it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now see how many objects are all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 plus 4, we get number 7. Okay, so copy this sum in your book. 30 plus 40 is equal to 70. 30, 30 plus 40. At the end, we get answer 7070. Everyone copy this sum properly in your notebook. Okay? Write the new sum 5050 plus 1010. 5050 plus 1010. Everyone has copied properly? Shall we start solving? Okay. So again I want to repeat that we have to start from ones column. Here we have 0 plus 0. Now we all know that 0 plus 0 at the end we get number 0. Write down number 0 just beside 0 in ones column. Where you have to write numbers is most important thing in mathematics. So while solving the sums, keep this thing in your mind, my dear students. Okay, now 5 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Copy the sum. Write down number 6 in ones column just beside number 1. 5, 1 and 6. All numbers should present in a line. 5050 plus 1010. At the end we get the answer number 6060. Okay. Now leave some space and write the new sum. 6363 plus 3030. Our sum is 6363 plus 3030. Okay. Now first of all we have to solve this ones column, which is 3 plus 0. Now again, I want to explain that whenever we are going to add a zero to any of the number at the end, we get the same number as an answer. So 3 plus 0, we get number 3. Everyone copy the answer. 3 plus 0, we get number 3. Now turn towards solving tens column, which is 6 plus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Going to add 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Now count everyone together, each and everything together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 6 plus 3, 9. Write number 9 at tens column. 6, 3, 63 plus 3, 0, 30. At the end, we get number 9,393. Okay? Leave some space and then write a new sum. +7,070 +2,020. Write down the sum 7,070 plus 2,020. Now, first we have to solve the ones column. Here we have 0 plus 0. So at the end, we get 0 at the answer. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Now we are going to solve the tens column. There is a 7 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have to add 2 more to it. 1 and 2. Now tell me how many objects are all together? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 7 plus 2, we get 9. Everyone, copy this sum properly in your book. 7,070 plus 2,020. At the end, we get 9,090. Okay? Write down the new sum. 5 plus 6. We have number 5 plus 6. Everyone has copied this. So let's start solving. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to add 6 more to it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? Who tells me how many objects are all together? You want to count it? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 5 plus 6 is equal to 11. My dear students, here we have completed the revision of add the following. In this revision series, first of all, we have make revision of fill in the blanks. Then write the name of given shapes. At last, add the following. We also make revision of complete the table, in which we learn about table number 3. So, the last topic, problem sum and table of 4 is remaining. So, we will make practice regarding the same in our next lecture. Before we leave, everyone note down the homework. You have to write, add the following 2 times in your homework book. The sums which I send you in WhatsApp group, you have to copy it 2 times in your homework book. Everyone, stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye-bye everyone.